starts doing its business once you get it like where it is now.
Okay.
Window regulator mounts to this, so it all goes in as an assembly. And this is all, this probably won't function anymore, but there's this track here, and then there's a separate arm that's got the same shape. And so when this is going, it holds it together, and that's what pulls it down. But when it gets up here, the track shifts, and so it forces this thing down, which pulls this arm, which turns this. So this is like the point where it's up and the vent closed. If it goes up further, the vent will open. Comes all the way down, then it drops in. It's pretty crazy.
Well, you get some serious wind flow going there.
Like an air brake.